Hey there, everyone. My name is Bradley.
And I'm Erica.
Welcome to Coffee Church. Thanks for being here. There's a lot happening at Coffee Church, and so we wanted to take a few minutes and share a couple of things coming up for you and your family. So check this out.
For anyone wanting to get baptized, we offer baptisms after our second service every fourth Sunday of the month. You will receive a free I Am You t-shirt, and we'll put you in touch with a mentor to walk you through the next steps of discipleship. The next one will be this Sunday, so if you are interested, speak with one of our Dream Team members in the lobby in front of our big yellow wall or email us at info@coffeechurch.org.
Now, our next discipleship course is Financial Peace University, and will start October 15th. This is a 10-week course that will forever change the way you view your finances from a biblical viewpoint. Check out our bulletin for more information or email us at discipleship@coffeechurch.org.
The Women's Conference is coming up October 11th and 12th. There's still time to register if you haven't already. You don't want to miss this one, ladies. We have some amazing guest speakers coming to teach us and love on us for those 2 days. Registration is only $65, and it includes lunch and dinner. So register today on our website at coffeechurch.org.
Now, y'all can have your Women's Conference. I'm super stoked about our Men's Retreat coming up November 15th through the 17th. Guys, get ready to hang glide, scuba dive, skydive. Okay, so maybe not that much diving, but we are going to have an awesome time with lots of adventures. Dads, make sure you bring your sons as well. This will be a great opportunity to spend quality time with your sons and give them memories that will last for a lifetime. We are welcoming all boys 7 and up. Also, bring your Bible and your prayer journal and be prepared for great worship, fellowship, food, and fun. This will be a time to be renewed, so go to our website for more information and to register for this event.
One thing we value at Coffee Church is community. And whether today is your first time at Coffee Church or it's been your church for years, truly the best way to get connected to our family and start meeting others is through small groups.
That's right.
Groups are more than just quick chats or handshakes at church. Small groups are where you can develop real and lasting friendships that go beyond Sunday morning. So to find the perfect group for you or your family, simply go online and click Get Involved. Or go see one of our Dream Team members in the lobby by the big yellow wall.
If you would like to have your kids enjoy their own discipleship experience, immediately following the worship time, we will offer classes for children ages 6 months through middle school upstairs. High schoolers, we meet every Wednesday and Sunday nights for teaching on topics closer to what they are dealing with on a daily basis.
Now we hope you enjoy our service. Please shake off all the distractions and worries from this past week and soak in all that God has prepared to share with you. Bye.
Bye.